like Colin said a couple vlogs ago, we are getting in some new tree monitors. We are getting in a pair of black tree monitors that he told you about. But we've also since changed the plan a little bit, and we're also getting in the same shipment a pair of blue tree monitors. So we are about to have 4 new tree monitors that we are trying to house. And as you guys know, we already have one large enclosure that can fit one pair. But we're building another enclosure since, you know, they kind of have to have somewhere to go. Anyway, so as you see this giant box behind me, we bought from the local Home Depot. It's one of those prefabricated wardrobes that you get to put together at home. Yay, that'll be fun. Anyway, so we're going to build the outside of this wardrobe, make a couple minor adjustments so that it works as the ideal enclosure for our tree monitors. And I just wanted to bring you along. As we do that, so you guys can see not only the construction of the cabinet itself, but then the adjustments we're making to turn it into the proper animal enclosure.
Think what?
That I look gross?
No.
Or fat?
No.
Okay.